Michael?
Michael!
hell is this? What is this? Oh no, what did Michael do?
Oh, Dr. Ray. I've come here to inform you that Michael has just escaped.
I'm Dr. Ray. Well, apparently Michael broke out last night. We don't know how. He just broke the doors, apparently.
He just broke down? I told you guys to put him in a maximum security prison. And this would not have happened.
I'm not responsible, Sam.
Oh no, you couldn't have.
If precautions weren't strong enough, you should have told somebody.
I told everybody! Nobody listened.
Well, Sam, there's not much I can do about this. We cornered off the entire area.
Two Roblox and an all-points bullet would have stopped a 5-year-old.
Sam, Haddonfield is 150 miles away now. For God's sake, he can't drive a car.
He was doing very well last night. Maybe somebody around here gave him lessons.
Oof, I guess I'll take a little nap. Wouldn't hurt. What's that? Whoa! What the hell? Imagining stuff. How could he go that quickly anyway? This is weird. Oof, I need to wash up, man. I feel dirty. Okay, I'm gonna get in the shower.
Sheriff, what happened here?
Well, last night, a couple of kids broke in here, stole a couple of knives, a mask. Probably kids.
Okay, well, I need to talk to you.
I'm kind of busy. Oh, give me 10 minutes.
I'll be here. I wonder what my friend, I wonder what he's doing. Hello? Oh, yo, Dylan, how you doing?
Nah, I'm alright.
I see you alright. So, why are you calling me? I was calling to ask if you want to come over. It's a pretty boring Halloween night, so I just wanted to ask if you wanted to come over and watch some movies.
I'll come round. Okay, I've got nothing to do tonight anyway. I'm not really doing anything for Halloween today. Too much right now, yeah.
Okay.
Give me like an hour. Alright, bye.
Oh, okay, an hour. I can wait that. Alright. Better get ready. Tidy this place up a bit. It is quite messy, so.
Let me tidy this place up a bit. Needs a little bit of a clean. My toys from when I was younger, and, you know, straight eye. But yeah, I guess I can get it clean.
What's those sounds?
Hello?
Who's that?
Who's there? Dad? Mum? Who's there? That didn't come from upstairs, that definitely came from here. I'm at the top of the block of flats, so there's no upstairs. So it must have came from this house. And no one can walk on the ceiling from under, so.
Oh my god, that is scary, bro. Nah. Oh! It's 9 o'clock. I better go to my friend's house. Alright, I better get ready.
It's getting rainy. Guys, it's not trick or treat hour. I mean, I'm glad this trick or treat hour is over now. Or they would have been getting wet. Such a coincidence, storm on Halloween night.
John? Okay, looks like I'm gonna have to enter. Is he alright? John? Hope you don't mind, but I had to use your key, you're not answering. Are you alright?
Oh my god, John! Oh my god, is he dead? John, man, I have to call the police. Ah! Ah! Oh. Oh. Who are you?
Okay. Why is that balcony open?
simple scene.
Need to call the police.
Get the fan a little bit. Oh.
It's called the police, though. It's important.
Oh my God, it's Michael.
That the boogeyman?
As a matter of fact, it was.